Sarge Winkie. I think she'll be all right. She helped save our lives. We've got to save hers. I'll get us to the space station as soon as possible. XB-2 calling space station RV-5. Come in, RV-5.
This is the XB-2 calling space station RV-5. Come in, RV-5.
RV-5 to XB-2. Glad to hear from you. Rocky, this is Space Ranger Clark.
Why, am I glad to see you. I've got a crippled ship.
If you ever landed more than one piece, I'd certainly be surprised. Hold on. I'll see if the magnetic coupler will pick you up. We got you, Rocky. Relax and we'll pull you in.
Thanks, Clark. Out. Oh, Vina. Gee, I'm glad to see you up and around.
Thank you, sir. I'm sorry I caused so much trouble.
Oh, that's all right. Could happen to anyone.
Thank you, sir. And I'm going to make up for it and prove that I can be it. Well, that a girl can be, is it?
Vina.
Yes, sir.
I've been thinking it over. There's an express that stops at the space station, and, well, it might be best to...
If I were on it?
Yes, Vina. You see, what's happened so far could be called routine for a space ranger, so... It's really no place for... Well, what I mean is it's best if you go back to Earth.
Say it. It's no place for a girl.
Now listen to me, Rocky Jones. In the first place, I was the one who spotted the enemy ship. Remember?
Now, look, Vina, don't...
Go ahead. Be the referee. Don't count me out. I can say what I think about you in 37 different languages. I'll start with the Martian. You're nothing but a big vowel rack. On Neptune, they call you a... Conclusion, Rocky Jones. I meant every single word I said.
You'll never get her on that express to Earth, Rocky. And you know, I've got a feeling that she's going to come in mighty handy when we make that forced landing on Ophicius.
Next week, same time, same station, when we again take you into outer space for further adventures with Rocky Jones, Space Ranger.